rest is kind of dark. It's kind of like sultry and whatnot. I am barefaced. You know, nothing going on because I just washed my face. And the makeup was not good enough for a video. Matter of fact, I didn't have any makeup on. I had eyebrows and mascara, but I started sweating, I got oily, my eyebrows got smeared. Another story. So, I hope it's not getting too dark now. Okay, so sadly, the sultriness had to die because it was just too dark. Anyway, I told y'all for the month of May, it was a few things that I wanted to do. One, I wanted to get the SIP back up and running. For the month of May, I said every Saturday I will have a SIP video for you. Sorry, today is Monday the 8th. I should have had it Saturday the 6th. Life got in the way, stuff went down. I'm sorry, but I'm back. I promise you I am. Hopefully this is good. I don't know. I was like a little iffy about it. But I got this wine. Oh, I'm sorry. The second thing I wanted to do. The movies that I'm interested in. Not all movies that's coming out May 2017. The movies that I'm interested in. I wanted to go see. I wanted to see every movie that I'm interested in. That I think would be funny. I think I might like. I want to see it this month. Not wait a few weeks after it comes out. It doesn't have to be the exact day that it releases in movie theaters, but I do want to see it this month. So I have about 6 movies. So I'm sure that's about $100 because you know the movie theaters is ridiculous. But anyway, the wine that I have today is Rosé. What you see is what you get. And I like the name. I just thought it was cute. And this is a 2015 WYSIWYG, and it's a rosé. And for the month of May, I'm doing all rosés, just like for, I think it was December, I did all rosés or reds. So again, because they are my favorite, for the month of May, rosés or wine, rosés or reds. To make this so freaking light. Like, it's pink. It's a pink background with white letters. I don't know. They need to fix that. Honestly, I really can't read it. All jokes aside. I think, bear with me. Pretty sure it says, this is a very refreshing rosé wine with an expressive bouquet. Revealing aromas of fresh small red berries. Taste it in a large wine glass with ice cubes. It will reveal its freshness. Okay, so 60% Grenache and 40% Cinsault. I don't know what that is. And then alcohol by volume is 11.5%. And it contains sulfites. So if you against sulfites, I'm sorry. Yeah, and then, you know, pregnant women shouldn't be drinking, but we know this. But, you know, some of y'all cousins and them still be drinking, and they shouldn't be. Y'all, they pregnant. Anyway. So this is what the bottle looks like, all wiped off. It is, all jokes aside, being serious, this isn't smart. This pink label with white writing. Now if it had a black outline, great. But the fact that I gotta read it like this, trying to get the light, is kind of ridiculous. And honestly, I didn't even recognize the writing in store. And I got this from Wines & More in Brentwood. And this was about $7. So yes. And the twist off cap. If you're new here, I like twist off caps. It does not mean is cheap. I mean, it kind of does mean it's cheap, but I'd rather not deal with cork. I just don't feel like it. It smells really fresh. Pause the video, y'all. I got some terrible news. I broke my IKEA wine glass. I do have an Augusta winery glass. I had Augusta white wine. It was okay. I mixed it with some juice because it was a little bit tart, and I did not care for that. But until I go back to IKEA, which probably will be no time soon, it'll be this or a cup. So yes. Also, if you are new, the first sip always comes from the bottle. It's not bad. It's definitely not that sweet. That's enough for me. I ain't gotta work tomorrow. It's good. Kind of flat, if that makes sense. Like, it's just not sweet. Like, it's sweet, but then it instantly goes away. It's not like Behringer. If you ever see this video, the sweet red is like amazing. This is sweet, but then the sweetness goes away and it's tart. So, yeah. Not bad. I'll get it again on some light, you know, when I don't really want something that's very sweet, very sugary tasting. Because, you know, some wines taste like a pastry, like it's a little bit too sweet. But some days you want a really sweet wine. But this, you just want something kind of mellow. It's still a rosé, but not a sweet red. This would be like the middle rosé wine for you. Not bad. It's not bad. I do like the packaging. I'm gonna keep saying it. The packaging is really cute. What you see is what you get. I didn't see any other flavors from this company. I'm gonna try this with ice cubes. Should I do it now? I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Now, if this is, no offense to Augusta. Ooh, I'm feeling a little buzz. No offense to Augusta, but if this is my IKEA glass, I would have space. You know, it's kind of, I mean, these ice cubes are big, but, maybe because I didn't drink a lot of this wine right now, I'm not really feeling that initial wine buzz. Just love the cracking of ice. That's so weird. This is actually wine I was supposed to be trying with my cousin, but she came into town and then went right back out of town somewhere else, so I did not get to see her. Let's try this with ice. Definitely try with ice. I mean, of course, I'm not gonna say, well, they were right, but the ice cubes really set that off, and I honestly do like it. Out of 5 stars, out of 5 wine bottles, I'll give it I'll give it. I'll give it 3.5. 3.5 wine bottles. Okay. I wish I had, you know, the editing capabilities to pop up some wine bottles. But yeah, it's good. I like it. So yes, I do like this. What you see is what you get, rosé. Very nice. Packaging, because I always say what you see is what you get, or it is what it is, or que sera, sera, whatever. I always say stuff like this. The quote that I made that I had up on my wall was, take it for what it is, give it back for what it's worth. So I kind of feel like this, kind of like this. So I really like the packaging. Packaging, 5 out of 5. I really like it. But, okay, 4 out of 5. Because this pink label crap right here, no. Don't do that. This should be black. So, yes. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick video. I was going to do the month of May suggested wines. But, honestly, some of those wines I really can't find here. I might have to like order it off eBay or something if I can. But yeah, some of that stuff I really can't find here. So yes, it will be rosés and reds. So again, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.